name is Andrew Gitao. I'm the CEO of AMG Realtors, and today I am so excited to be here. We are Juja Prime Phase 2, and we are so excited because we have come to do the inspection of the work that is going on. As we said, and as you know, we said that we're going to put a wall, a perimeter wall around our property, so that wherever you are, whichever your plot is, you know that it is well secured with a perimeter wall, a boundary wall, and that's the inspection that we have come to do. We have also come to inspect the beacons, the ongoing beacons that are being put on the ground to identify the different plots that we have. And the work is ongoing. I'm happy to find the contractor very busy. As you can see right behind me, they are putting up the pillars to be able to hold the wall, to make a strong wall. They have also brought very many stones, which you'll be able to see, and they are quality stones. And we are happy because we want to deliver a quality product to you so that your life here can be a comfortable life, a lifestyle that you'll enjoy and you can feel secure when you're here. Juja, as you know, is a place that has grown tremendously. It is now exploded because of the road, the tarmac road that has been put here. And because of that, we are excited to have this piece here, which we are making into what we can call like a semi-gated community, so that we control the development that happens within us, so that your kids can play inside there, feeling very secure. They don't have to come out of the wall, they can play with their neighbors, and you know that they will be secure wherever they are because they are still within the compound, the larger compound. So they can have a bit more space, but still be within the security that is going to be provided here. In addition also, this plot has electricity, three-phase electricity all round, so connection to electricity is easy. We're also going to do a borehole, and we'll do another video when we come to do the borehole here. We are busy doing the hydrological survey so that we can be able to put up the borehole. So it's going to be a very, very exciting community. It's going to be a nice place to live with all the amenities that you want. The borehole will be addition to the council water that is available from Kiambu County, so that we, at any given time, we will not have issues of not having water on site. Allow me to wear my hat. This is my inspection hat. Please take advantage of this time now that you can see the development is actually happening, and put your money now. Do not let this project leave you behind, because when it leaves you behind and you come when it's ready with the wall and with the gate and all those things, the price will be very high. And you'll be saying, I wish I bought that time. So buy now so that you don't miss out on the price advantage that we have. Asante Nisana, and we are looking forward to be your neighbor here in Juja Prime Phase 2. Thank you.